the start of March, a bunch of us were folded into the 17th Airborne with some men who'd fought in the Bulge, but who'd never jumped. They had us based at an airfield in France. Felt like we were gearing up again. A couple fellas were betting we'd jump across the Rhine and that'd be the end of it. But then the 9th Armored captured Remagen, and the Allies started pouring into Germany. From where we stood, it looked like the war was over. The charge into the Fatherland would not be led by the Airborne. Eisenhower said the Ludendorff Bridge was worth its weight in gold. If that's true, a hell of a lot of dough sank into the Rhine when it collapsed 2 weeks later. Men, too. 28 guys died trying to keep it standing. Now it looked like those fellas won their bet. The Airborne was jumping into Germany, and there was no hiding it from Hitler. The Nazis knew we were coming. And every gun in Germany was pointed at the sky.
Stand in the door!
We're
cover me!
Somebody cover me!
Move up the creek, man! Run for it! It's as clear as it's gonna get! See if you can find the entrance to their trenches!
Ah! Hey, boys, stop on it!
shot! Ah! Tiger tank! It's stuck! That turret's still gonna be a problem! See if you can set a charge on its undercarriage!
Here.
nice to live! German soldiers! More crowds! They're retreating!
Look at them turning yellow!
Quiet! Quiet! Think he saw us?
Shut up and help me get this bazooka ready.
Yeah, he saw us! Fire!
That only knocked off the trench!
We're cut off!
Keep going, Keegan. We'll meet you by that factory.
See what you can do about that tank.